successfully completing Suzuki Piano Monthly Book 6. We would like to invite the soloists back up.
Christine for teaching me while Mr. Chi is gone, and Mrs. Chi for all her effort while he is gone. Like, they've been working like really hard while he's gone. And I'd like to thank my parents for driving me around everywhere and supporting me wherever, and you, the audience, for coming and watching. Thank you. Concert mistresses and Michelle in my second piano.
Now we would like to invite Mrs. Chi up onto the stage.
Delivered what they have been practicing and do it really well. Today, they are really a great example for our youngsters, for our kids, to see how much effort and this self-drive, how powerful that is to have them be able to deliver such a successful recital. I was reading Mia's bio. I didn't realize she only studied with me for less than 2 years. You know, as a teacher, you just keep moving forward, deliver one level and another level. And in terms of that, she really delivers such a high standard of the learning and performance in such a short period of time. So congratulations, Mia. His last piece of performing. If you have known Yuri, you know, he is just go, go, go. It was so much of a drive, and I don't think their parents need to remind him about practice anymore. Mm-hmm. He was just constantly want to challenge himself to learn a more complex, much higher, much bigger masterpiece. And as the last 2 months, the scherzo and schedule the last piece? A month, you think a month is a long time. That is such a huge piece. If you notice, these are conservatory pieces. These are conservatory music, conservatory level pieces. It's very difficult. One of Chopin's huge masterpieces. So is the Etude, also a conservatory piece. And he brought himself up to learn these pieces in the last 2 months or so while my husband's gone. And when Christian told me that he's going on his pieces, I dropped my jaw and said, really? These are really difficult pieces. And as the kids always surprise us, look at how well that he delivers such a beautiful pieces and in such an astonishing way. And this is only book 6 of the Suzuki. So congratulations, and he also set up a great example for all of us to see when you have that self-drive and self-motivation, nothing can stop you. It delivers such a wonderful result. Congratulations. He was sick for a while, huh? He was sick for a couple of weeks, and he's still sick. So we want to have with him, but I still want to congratulate him. Did such a wonderful job, and I'd like to congratulate my daughter too to step in and coach a book 6 to in such a successful way.
Thank you for coming. Please join us in the reception upstairs provided by our